Hello everybody and welcome back to a new video. And what is this spawn?
Yeah, I don't know, honestly. But
today we are back with Liam and we finally got his Minecraft to start working.
Yup. It's been 5 years.
So we're just going to be doing a little survival series. Oh, and luckily there's a village right across here.
Yup.
I'm gonna try getting some seeds. Wait, no, I can just grab seeds from the village. Alright, let's pop on over there. Ooh, and it looks like there's a cave right next to this little area. Oh, I also have a new skin. I'm a duck.
I have a fetish for duck.
Alright, so we're in the village. We're just gonna start looting it. I mean, we can live here. It's a pretty nice village, and it's a pretty nice area to live in.
No, I'm good.
You want a larger area with, like, more trees, don't you?
Yeah.
How'd I know? Alright, well, I'm gonna get some iron. I'm gonna kill the golem real quick so I can get some iron.
Alright.
Sorry, village. You're not gonna have a savior. Oh, is it on peaceful?
Yup.
Alright, first few minutes we have it on peaceful. Alright, however many iron gets dropped, we split it. So if it's three, whoever... Teamwork makes the dream work. My bad. How strong is this dude? Bro's just taking it like a champ. Alright, how much?
It's five.
God damn. Alright, thanks. You get a pickaxe, I get a sword. Or you get a sword and a shovel and I just get a sword. Alright. Oh, don't forget to grab the lectern as well because I can do some stuff with that. Sorry, I didn't mean to hit you.
Alright, let's explore.
No, wait, dude. Whoa, wait, I gotta get stuff. I gotta grab stuff first. You just hold up right there, alright? I'm robbing these farmers of their crops. No food for y'all. Y'all get to starve. Just like I have to every night. I hear you laughing. Alright, where are you?
Guess.
Oh, you're right there. I hope someone, like, takes some of the clips from this, like, just screen records it or does something, and, just, like, takes clips from this little series that we're gonna have, and makes, like, a, like, random moments channel or, like, funny... or out of context thing. Just like take all the things that we say and just like put it out of context.
By the way, this is gonna be a new series.
Brand new. And it's gonna last more than 3 episodes unlike the SMPs that I've had in the past.
Yup.
Liam, you weren't part of those, so you wouldn't know.
Why not? I fucking love killing chickens. In real life and in gateway,
we don't need to bring real life animal abuse into this. Not yet.
I love kids!
Wait. Liam, listen to yourself saying that again.
Fuck over. I love kids. Wait. I kind of do stuff.
Wait. Liam, you're going to be put out of context so badly. Don't get me in trouble.
I'm okay. Okay.
Yeah!
I'm going to get some wood, you know?
Are you Madara Uchiha?
Mono wada wada?
What's your skin?
I don't know.
That's definitely, hang on, look down, look at me! Madara Uchiha. Gay. Why are you just staring there? What happens if I just go like this? He's stuck in there. Oh, there he goes. Oh no, he has a stick. He has a stick. Getting raped!
And then you would cut it there. You would cut it there.
Getting raped! Alright, anyways, we are going to just...
There was a slight,
slight issue with, technical issues.
Technical issues, yeah.
We're gonna get in a lot of trouble for this, aren't we?
Yeah.
Yo, how did you miss that jump? I made it.
And I bet you miss your father.
At least I have one.
I wanna be the very best.
Don't get me copyright claimed, please. Bro, my game is lagging. We don't have any...
They got affected by KFC. But they haven't got rejected to my dummy. Easy.
The fuck? Where'd that other chicken go? Oh, hi. Alright, we need beds.
I have one. Did you not get one from the village? Idiot. I have 6 wool. Do you want me to give you 3?
I have no wood.
Get wood. There's wood all around, bro.
No, there isn't. There's an ocean.
There's wood right in front of you, bro.
Ocean is right in front of me.
Turn around.
Oh. Sorry again for the horrible quality of these videos. I had to record with my iPad. I'm trying to find better recording ways. And then once I get my TV up in my room, I may even get a monitor up in my room. I may set up my Xbox to a monitor and just record like that. Liam, do you have a crafting table?
No, but I do. Never mind.
What were you going to say there? What were you going to say? Alright, let's go to sleep. Because I am not going to run through the middle of the night. Go to sleep. You're leaving me, aren't you? You did say that you have a duck fetish.
I also said I have a fuck fetish. Cut it.
There's gonna be so many cuts in here. Alright, ooh, we can make like a pirate ship and live at sea.
Nah, you're a fucking retard. We're not doing that.
Dude, you can't say the R word on camera.
Sorry, you're a reason.
You look like one. With that skin.
Oh, it's a wolf.
Oh. Furry. kill the dog. I dare you.
The
wait. Not the dog. Doggy, run. Oh shit. My bad.
That's what I said after I saw Jin Kung-un eating a dog.
That's racist. How are you taking damage from some of these falls? We're not living in a place that's the savannah.
I know. It's called traveling.
10 million blocks away from spawn.
Yup. Precisely.
Oh, have you ever seen the Bedrock version of the Farlands?
Think so.
Well, it doesn't look like the Java version of the Farlands. In Bedrock, if you get teleported in just the right area, you hit the border. There's a natural border limit. Even though that the world is infinite, there's still going to be a natural chunk border limit for that world. If you get travel to it, you can't move. You can only move up and down, or you can move left and right, but you can't move forward, backwards, and you can only move one of the two directions.
It's pretty sure this is a village. No, it isn't, Norman.
Dumbass. Oh, you want to know what Reese Pereira and I did as a cool little house when we found like a little cliff?
Yeah.
We did like a hobbit hole pirate ship, like, so like he's the builder out of the two of us. I just gathered him materials and I did all of the other work there and the mining. He made the front part of a pirate ship, like he made the front portion of it sticking out of the cliff, and then if you went
desert temple,
no fucking way. All right, we split the goods, okay? Oh, that's a... This is a lovely place. But we're not living in it. Ooh, wait! We actually can! We can! Because look, there's like... Alright, so we have three different formations. Why are you hitting me?
There's a jungle.
Yeah, there's a jungle, savanna, you have a bit of a mountain-like area, and then you have the desert that's right here. It's literally the most perfect place to live in because you have every type of spawn that you would want.
Blacksmith as well.
There's no way there's a fucking blacksmith. All right, I'll grab the blacksmith. You, we're splitting the goods from both things. All right, so there's a diamond in here and then a bunch of iron ingots.
Okay, they're falling four. Let's go.
What else?
A saddle. Oh, three diamonds.
Oh, so both of us get two because I have one. That means you just have to give me one of those three.
Doing the things I never dreamed of, treat me like what I
mean. Other way, this hole right here.
Getting full to you by Liam. We got singing lessons.
Alright, get up.
Oh, I'm tired.
Also,
I woke me up at 3 in the morning to record this video.
It's 10:06.
I don't know.
I already looted. Alright, how much iron do you have? Dude, stop!
Give me all your loot. Give me all your loot.
Liam, stop! I said that we were splitting the goods. Alright, so how much iron do you have?
Three.
Alright, so if you have three, one, two, three. Oh crap, I did it wrong. Hang on. Can you drop me your iron because I'm trying to split it evenly? Because I have 13.
You have.
I have 13. You have 3.
Okay. Let me think. We both would get 8.
Both 8, so.
So I get 5. Give me 5.
There you go. And then I have my 2 diamonds, and now we have all of our goods split. Let's see if there's anything else in this village, even though I highly doubt it. Because the desert villages are always the poor ones.
You're always the poor one.
No, I'm usually the richer one. Alright.
I'm getting all these hay bales.
I'll grab these ones over here. What do you want to make as our base?
Not sure.
Want to do the floating island idea that I had?
That's gonna take a while, and that's gonna be late in later of the series.
It can actually be pretty early on, as long as if you can find us a good place to live that has enough materials for me, I can do it like between 3rd, 4th episode of the series. And this is only season 1.
Yeah.
We can always make another series. We can always make another season.
Yeah.
So, like, if you give me the material... If you don't need to give me the materials. I can gather the materials on my own because I know exactly what to get. Ooh! That's dangerous.
So, like, I'm thinking every week or so we make an episode.
If both of us are available.
If both of us are available, yes.
We'll try and post as many episodes as we can. Ooh, Liam, that's actually a perfect place, this little plains-like area, because, look, you have all the trees over here, and then enough area to make the floating islands.
Yeah. For now, I think we should just make a nice, like, good base.
Make, like, a nice little small house that can fit, like, a couple chests, beds, and then just stuff. Like, this is a beautiful place to live. This is what we will call home.
Is that a village? Yeah, it is.
No fucking way we're next to a village.
I'm telling you, I always have a great response.
You want to know the best spawn I've ever gotten?
What?
I spawned... So, you know how there's the certain seed that you can choose to be right in a village above the Ender Portal?
Oh, yeah.
Jesus Christ, this village huge!
Don't use God's name in vain.
Alright, but, basically, I spawned, not in a village, but I spawned above the Ender Portal. Like, just a couple blocks above it. I think...
Just a little love tap.
Chest in here. Alright, so we're next to a village, so that means we have an area to like do raids and stuff.
And I also have a very splendid idea.
What is it?
You'll find out very soon, youngling.
By the way, guys, I'm older than him, so the fact that he's calling me youngling is, weird.
Not what your mom said.
Ooh, and then there's this really nice little cave. It's like, this is like the best place to live in. Dude, stop singing that. Dude, you know the more songs you sing, the more I could get copyright claimed? That means this video wouldn't be allowed to be uploaded.
Duck, duck, duckity duck. The This is not even a song, bro. I'm just singing it. Duck, 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 duck.
Alright, sleep. Because if we're living here, then I can take the next day. Don't you dare. Don't you dare. I hate you. Oh, okay. I could get used to this.
Hey!
Alright, just leave the beds like that because we have to. That's weird. That's a bit weird positioning. How'd I get the bed? Alright.
Let's camp right here for now. Like that. I'm gonna get a hoe. Oh, crap. A Minecraft hoe.
I was about to say. Alright, I have a diamond sword and, iron pick. And shield. Oh, and I also have enough for boots. So, awesome.
On top of the, feeling like, maybe like, I'm gonna make a huge farm. Like, I'm telling you, it's gonna be huge, bro.
If, so there's this really cool idea that I saw off YouTube. Actually, let's go into a time lapse on the video so him and I can talk about it and just like gather materials. Into the time lapse. Just wanted to give a quick shout out to a ton of my supporters. I'm not going to name them by name, but thank you all so much for just like listening, tuning in, watching some of the videos, subscribing to us. We're almost at 300, so please, if you really like our content, please go down, like, and subscribe. And also, thank you, Liam, for helping me start out this series. All right, back to the regular video. All right, we are back from the time lapse. Liam and I had a good little chat about what we should do with our little world here. We have some plans and stuff. We're not really going to get into detail because we want it to be a surprise. Isn't that right, Liam?
Yup.
There's some really cool ideas that we both had, and we're currently just like working on getting our base started.
I'm going to head out to go mine.
Do you have an iron pick?
Yeah, I do.
Do you have extra wood for a crafting table?
Yes.
Alright. Could never be too safe. I also made a chest up here. It's just a singular chest. I'm gonna make more, but we can, like, label chests and, like, sort out stuff. Because, honestly, isn't it just so lovely to see, like, sorted chests in Minecraft?
Yeah.
Alright.
Amethyst.
Amethyst already. I mean, we could use amethyst shards for, like, spyglasses, but I'm pretty sure spyglasses are kind of pointless.
Yeah.
And plus, I mean, we could do some cool things with amethysts, but... Oh, we can use amethyst to do, I'm pretty sure you can do, like, an amethyst, armor trim.
The nethering and the amethyst armor trim is so
nice. I want to do that, and, full netherite armor with the amethyst trim, think of that.
Yeah, that's what I just said.
Oh, I thought you meant, like, the armor trim themselves, not the armor with the trim. Holy shit. Liam?
What?
You might want to come back up here because I think I just found a better cave for you.
I found a really good cave, honestly. So I don't know about that.
This one is 10 times as ginormous.
Damn. Give me a sec.
Alright, so go back to the beds. I'll meet you there and then I'll bring you to where it is.
Hold up, dude, there's so many, hold up, there's a lot of iron, hold up. No, we gotta make an iron farm.
That's gonna be a bit challenging, because I've seen several iron farms, and I always can never make one, so if you can make it, go ahead.
I've made one before.
I made an automatic sugarcane farm before. The sugarcane farms take forever, though. Like, they're really nice and they work really, really well, but they don't produce much sugarcane. Yeah. All right, let me know when you're back at the beds. I'll go over there and then I'll grab you. Bless you. You almost at the beds, or are you still collecting?
I'm still trying to get up.
Hopefully we're not talking about the same mine.
I don't think so.
Because if so, it's going to be pretty embarrassing. I mean, I don't see you anywhere, so... What are your coordinates?
5, 4, 4
Yeah, you're like 200 blocks away from me. All right, back to the beds. And now, even if it cuts off to like a dead end, you can always go strip mining. It's a child. Yeah, you were completely opposite direction.
I'm back at the beds.
All right, I see you. I'm right over here. I'm right here by the farm. Hello. All right, follow me. We're gonna go into the woods. It's not that far into the woods. It's like literally almost as soon as you get in there. It's really close. And be careful when we get there. I'm going to tell you when to crouch. You want to crouch because you can literally go flying and die within a matter of seconds. You keeping up? Yeah. Alright. Come up through here. Alright, be careful because this is the area when you need to crouch.
Damn.
Have fun getting down and back up.
Oh, I fucking hate you.
Your reaction time is awesome.
There's a small bit of water. If I land in that, bro. Okay, hold up. Can I just kind of want to try to land in it. Hold up.
You're gonna die.
Don't even.
No, I know you're going to die.
The process.
I don't trust you. You're gonna die and lose all your stuff.
Hold up, bro. Trust the process, bro. You gotta learn to trust me, man. You gotta learn to trust me. Alright, ready?
Go ahead. Alright, I'm not gonna even watch because I'm just gonna laugh even harder if I watch you die. Actually, no, that's gonna be better for the video.
Here, you can take this from me. Hay bales.
Oh, yeah, I got the hay
bales. Shears, pocket. Okay, if I land on this video has to get 500 likes.
And dies.
Fuck.
I know. Alright. If he can make.
I was actually really close, bro.
I wonder if I can make it.
Bro, I just had an error in my application, bro. It made me. Wait, hold on. Hopefully our thing's saved.
I'm still in the world.
You You are?
Yeah. All right, now I'm not. All right, we're gonna pause recording until we get back.